Hey, Brian. Hey, Jill.
Hey, Kelly. Jill? Jill?
Hey, Jill.
Hey, Erin. Hi, Erin. Who are you? Don't you have class right now? I thought everyone had class right now.
Nah, I'm skipping, because Miss K keeps talking about her ex-husband's new wife, and calculus is already hard enough.
Is Brian okay?
He's not okay. he may be unconscious, and he may have a bio test next block that needs to take to pass, but yeah, he's fine. Maybe.
All right, well, this is what every James Bond movie has prepared us for. Let's do this, okay?
You're in?
I'm in.
Sometimes I feel I've got to run away, I've got to get away from the pain you drive into the heart of me. The love we share seems to go nowhere, and I was not right, for I toss and turn and can't sleep at night.
So it's coming in here. Okay, well, if we put the pulley up there, and we hoist him up there.
Jill?
No. And if we do it at the right time, we'll get him right up.
Throw Jill.
Him up at the perfect and we throw him up at the perfect projection.
We can just take the elevator.
Oh, jeez.
So, is this a usual thing for you?
It happens every now and again.